trying to write some new jokes for my comedy routine.
Yeah, well, you want to do something? I wanted to hang out with Stan and Kyle, but they're all pissed off at me for something, so I have to hang out with you.
Sorry, Eric, but I really need to work very much. I haven't written a good joke in over a week.
All right, well, maybe I can help you. You know, we can totally write some stuff together.
Oh, well, sure. I've never really tried working with a partner, but let's give it a shot. Shot of whiskey. Let's see. I was working on this. Why does a squirrel swim on its back? To keep his nest dry.
No, that's not that funny. Let's try something else.
A fireman and a Pollock are eating marshmallows. When
no, Pollocks aren't that funny, dude. Try something else.
So the Pope says, what are you, a stinking evolutionist?
Meh.
Here's some fruit, boys. Better for you than potato chips.
Oh, Jimmy, look out. There's a black widow.
Wow, thanks, Mom. You might have saved my life.
Dude, if I'm trying to be creative, I can't eat fruit. Doesn't your mom have something more substantial to eat?
You can check the freezer. There might be some frozen fish sticks or something, if you like fish sticks.
Yeah, I like fish sticks.
Wait a minute. Fish sticks. Fish sticks. Oh, my God. It's so obvious. How did I never think of it before?
What, dude, you got something?
All right, just run with me on this, Eric. Say, Eric, do you like fish sticks?
Yeah.
You like putting fish sticks in your mouth?
Yeah.
Hi. Can't see here. I think it's a 16th. Yeah. Of November, Wednesday. I'm gonna get dressed and, just Yeah. Go to Shopko or... Yeah, Shopko. And then, call New America to pick up my favorite cereal. Yeah. Anyway. The boss. That known my mom cried, but I did not cry when she died because I knew she was up in heaven hugging her dad.
And she was stuck.
Yeah. She was on stage 4 cancer.
Ouch.
That's what she was diagnosed with. Show it to you all later. Boink, boink. I'm going to go out to eat now. It's like a pumpkin cake here. Pumpkin cake or something. Pretty good. By the bus stop, I got my favorite cereal, Crunchy Nut O's, and it's 1:10 p.m., so I'll be here in about 5 minutes. Again, I'll show you those movies when I get home, and I won't be watching right away because I want to fold my laundry. I have to fold it. Man, I'm gonna take care of this stuff in my room, like clean off my desk and stuff. So yeah. So that's what I'll be doing.
So, did you get the wedding invitation?
Yes, I did.
Are you coming?
No, I'm not.
No?
Look, for the record, Ashley, I want you to know that it has nothing to do with you. Because you've been an amazing friend to our family. I just can't,
It would mean so much to me and so much to Tucker if you'd be just a little part of our celebration.
Wait, that can't be right.
Hey, Chet, what happened to all the stuffer?
What are you talking about?
We got more in the back, right?
I just had inventory in the back. It was all put out here.
You mean it's 2 weeks until Thanksgiving and we're completely out of stuffing?
Oh, no.
No!
Mr.
and Mrs. Weatherhead, we have the new foster kids for your care. Very good, we'll take them from here. Children, enter. Welcome to your new home. Before we show you around, let's get one thing clear. This is a very strict religious household. As long as you live here, you will be agnostic. These are your foster brothers and sisters. They are all strict agnostics. David, do you believe in God?
I don't know.
Right. There are two bedrooms upstairs, boys' room and girls' room. Your chores are listed on the respective doors. Follow. You will eat only at designated mealtimes. Beverages you may take from the refrigerator as you like. However, in this house, you will drink only agnostic beverages. Dr. Pepper and Diet Dr. Pepper. Because what flavor is it? It is neither root beer nor cola. Nobody is sure what flavor it is, and nobody can be sure. Isn't that right, Melissa?
It's 10:06 p.m. and I'm going to take my bath. It would be my last clip on this card, I think. So, yeah. Anyway, the movies I got. Santa Claus Part 1, I finally got that. And Happy Feet, I was told of a sequel coming in theaters. Mommy liked this one. Evil black bitch did to me today. Yeah. See you later.